Here's a little video tour of the TV computer setup here. So obviously the computer goes over here. I'll leave the screw in the wall and they can paint over it. And then got the Xbox here with a rubber pad under it and the two hard drives. And I've already unplugged the PC and its two parts. The PC and its two hard drives. These two are the hard drives. PC over there, and the PC and one of the hard drive power supplies are strapped up here, along with the big one in the back here, which is the Xbox hard drive power supply. So I'll unstrap that. Inclined to leave the back plate on there because it's held in there with such incredibly strong screws that I'll either leave the back plate or the whole arm. I'll probably just leave the whole arm on there and then just fold it against the wall or leave it sticking straight out actually and let them paint around it. If they get a little paint on it, I should be able to clear it off with some paint removing type stuff, hopefully mild enough to not damage the finish. Alright, so that's this side.